subtracting two-digit numbers without borrowing. Here is Sammy in the classroom. He writes 77, from which he subtracts 26. He subtracts the ones. 7 minus 6 is 1. On the tens, 7 minus 2 is 5. So, 77 minus 26 is 51.